You fight the gods, eh? Then you need the best armor around.
Anarchy and chaos. I like what you're selling, my friend. Let me help you change the world.
Hey now, I'm not responsible for how my merchandise gets used.
The conqueror of gods. Are you up for a real challenge, though?
Please, I'm just trying to conduct business here. I don't want any trouble. I'm just trying to conduct business here. I don't want any trouble.
Well met, Nicandrios. I see that not even Zeus himself can sway you from your quest. I am Athena, protector of champions and patron to heroic endeavor. You impress me, Nicandrios. Your great deeds have rivaled those of my most favored warriors. But you seek to supersede the gods of Olympus, and I must interject. To presume you stand on the same level as we is to incite your inevitable fall. You've heard of Icarus and the sun, I presume. Even Icarus was given the chance to fly before he fell. To decide the matter, I challenge you to a contest, a trial of wit and alacrity. Your weapons are merely illusions of strength. But the edge of a mortal's mind will never be as keen as that of a goddess.
Thank you. Thank you.
New wonders. I see that I was mistaken about you. I cast my sword at your feet. The world is changing, and even stone walls will not stand forever. Olympus is Troy, and you are the horse. I hope that I am remembered as a just goddess, a wise goddess, a dignified goddess. If I am remembered at all.
desperation of Zeus. His allies conquered, but still he lashes out like a cornered beast. We stand at the precipice of victory, my champion. At the end of a road, bricked by sacrifice. Poseidon, my noble brother. Ares, my foolish boy. But at long last, the reign of Zeus is at its end. With the combined powers of the gods, you are his equal in might. I now give you my own blessing, so that you may ascend to the summit of Olympus. Storm the inner sanctums of his palace. Let us together cut low the king of gods. Demeter, Demeter, Dione, Maia, Metis, Semele, Io, Europa, Leda, Ganymede. Names of the daggers he has thrust into my back. Nicandrios, the name of the dagger I shall thrust into his.
First men were sculpted from the earth and clay. They were good and noble. Gods and men lived together in harmony. Each knew their place. A golden age. Their descendants became disillusioned and weak. They forgot the blessings given to them by the gods and were punished for their irreverence. A lesser age, a silver age.
Return the masters!
Next arose men of war, hard and proud. Battle was their only achievement, and upon their own brazen spears they fell. A Bronze Age.
Thank you.
Still, there was hope for humanity. We gods loved you and cherished you. Sprung from our unions, champions and demigods enacted great deeds upon the Earth. A heroic age. But even heroes do not live forever, and from their legacy to all the you, mere shadows of what men once were. I look upon you and I see only a dim reflection of the thing I once held so dear. A hurtful reminder of a better past, not this cold, bitter present. This Iron Age. What will follow is an era of long-needed rest, where the gods are once again alone in the universe. A solemn age, a dark age.
Lycandrios, my secrecy is unraveled. I am caged. Strike fast. Strike him down in the name of Hera!
Silence, wife! Keep your treacherous tongue, lest I cut it from your mouth. Your desperate schemes are foiled only by your own improvidence. I speak to your pawn, whose power has far outstripped your ability to wield him. So, assassin, my cow-eyed queen may have set you loose on my siblings, my children, her siblings, her children. That she would sink to such depravity is unforgivable. She will be punished as befits such a traitor. But I see in your eyes that you do not fight for her sake. What is done cannot be undone, Lycandrios. The final chapter of humanity has already been closed. There is nothing left for you to fight for. Surrender your stolen powers. They were never yours to command. Join the rest of your people in blissful oblivion.
Shame and honorable surrender.
Throw down your arms and I shall force you.
I hope Father Cronus cuts off your tiny shriveled manhood. You whoring, sneaking, arrogant, fat old goat! Come, Nicandrios. Come, my champion. Release me from these chains. Release your queen. No! Free me at once, Nicandrios. I command it! Ungrateful little worldling! How dare you turn your back to the Queen of Olympus, to the matriarch of the gods themselves! Be dead! You pathetic rat thing! You were less than nothing! I gave you immortality! I gave you power! You are worthless without me!
Stone stew!
conquered the terrible King Kronos, emerged victorious through the Titan Wars, crushed the giants of the Gigantomachy, and caged the monstrous Typhon. I will not be undone by something so lowly as you. Thief, you were never destined to become a god. It is not your fate!
Thank you.